You know what goes on inside you? Inside your stomach, for example, are hundreds of little people in white coats. Some of them shovel away the lasagna and the suckling pigs and the brandy when they slide down the gullet. They chop it all up and flush the used bits down the tube. Some of them are piddling away at the kidneys or pumping the liver up and down, all working happily together. And then a gang of them think, oh, to hell with this, and they roar around the intestines in big cars, making trouble and picking fights and refusing to work. And soon the body gets sick, and the whole system breaks down. We call this disease surgeonitis. Now, there is a cure, and it's going to cost you plenty. Do we doctors think we're God Almighty? Why not? Medicine works miracles nowadays. Makes the dead rise up and walk. Cure the blind, heal the lame. I tell you, if Christ had had 10 cc's of business sense, he would have died a rich man. The Hippocratic Oath. Bah! Did Hippocrates have such overheads? No cars, no yachts, no trying to keep 3 practices going at once. No, just the upkeep of a tree and a spare pair of sandals. What would Hippocrates know about medicine? Just a bloody Greek. They're all socialists. You can't put a value on human life. That's why we work out what your life's worth to you, and what it's worth to your surgeon, and we split the difference.